You finish recording dialogue and start editing the script. Hey, I think I need to edit the script more. Let's do another pass tomorrow. You leave the editing room. Hey, Sergeant, are you still here? What are you doing? Don't stop with a question that I am asking, because I am not supposed to react to my own questions. That's not how text-based RPGs work. Sergeant Spasoyevich, dude, this name is never getting easier, comes out from behind the door. He looks at you and smiles. Oh, hey man, I just finished editing the script. It should be ready soon. Nice. He walks over to you and kisses you on the cheek. Is this sexual harassment at the workplace? Bruh, what was the kiss for? Dude, think of your wife Maria, dude. It's my way of saying thank you for helping me edit the script. I also wanted to give you a hug, since I know how much you like hugs. You smile and embrace him. Well, I guess we have our next task. See you around. This relationship is getting tight as fuck, dude. Finish filming a Serbian film 2. The next day you head off to the location. The sun is shining brightly today, but you feel like you should be preparing for something else. Sergeant, what are you doing up so early? Huh? Oh, nothing. Just thinking about what we are going to do tomorrow. I'm really excited about tomorrow. You're not. We're filming the last scene of the movie tomorrow. Right? I want to get this shit done, dude. Yeah, we're filming the last scene of the movie tomorrow. You're not again. Good, we'll be there then. You walk away from him and begin walking towards the location. Suddenly you hear your voice call out to you. Don't fucking fuck this up, dude. Don't fucking mess with the movie production. You turn around and see a woman dressed in black clothing. She has long blonde hair and wears glasses. Her eyes seem to glow with an evil aura. Who are you? She asks. I'm sorry, but who are you? Dude, are you Maria? Bruh, is Maria coming to get her revenge because Sergeant gave me a kiss on the cheek? Yes, I'm Maria. Dude, what the fuck? God. I've been watching you all die and it seems like you're having fun. Is that why you're smiling? No, I don't understand. Why would someone like you want to kill people? Bro, this is fucking getting intense, dude. Maria, I'm sorry, but your husband kissed me. I didn't plan it. Bro, I'm not at fault here, okay? If anyone is at fault, then it's Surgeon. Maria stares at you. I don't believe you. You're lying. You continue to stare at her. Dude, what the fuck am I supposed to do? I swear to God. I swear to God. I just want to finish filming a Serbian film too. I am not romantically attached to your husband, Sergeon. Dude, what the fuck? Dude, if I'm getting killed by Sergeon's wife before the film is finished, I'm going to fucking scream. What? That's impossible. He's married to another woman. Excuse me? Are you not his actual wife? What? What is this fucking mysterious shit? That's right, but he doesn't know about it yet. They are still together, they just haven't told anyone yet. What kind of man wouldn't tell his wife about their love affair? I don't know what's going on, and I don't have any saying in this. I shouldn't be involved. Well, if you can't help me, then I guess I should get out of here. The wind walks off into the woods. You sit down by yourself and think for a while. You realize that you're being manipulated. It's almost as if she knows something about you. What the fuck? You decide to go to the set of a Serbian film too to finish the last scene. When you arrive, you find that it's completely empty. There's no one there. The director looks up when he sees you. What's going on? Surgeon? Surgeon looks at you. Is everything alright? Yeah, everything's fine. Just come over here. He nods and goes over to you. He puts his arm around you. He begins kissing you. He pulls away after a few seconds. I don't know what's going on with you and Maria and whoever else is involved, but you need to stop. We need to focus on a Serbian film too. Surgeon looks at you. It's my film. I made it. I don't care who watches it or how many people see it. I just want to make a movie, and if you can't help me do that, then I leave this place. Dude, I am all here for the movie. I'm not here for your sexual problems. Surgeon looks at you. No, I'm serious. If you won't help me, then I'm leaving. You look at him in disbelief. Bro. Really? Dude, this is getting too real, man. Fucking, the whole fucking movie industry and all the things that have been revealed over the last year about weird work relationships and people misusing their power and status in the industry for devious, selfish things and sexual harassment stories and the whole Me Too movement. And I am in this fucking AI dungeon RPG, am fucking blackmailed by the producer, director, whatever, of a movie that I'm trying to work on, that I want to finish. Shut the fuck up. I am finishing this movie with or without you. If you can fucking behave like an adult, get the fuck out of my sight. This is getting intense as fuck. Jesus. Surgeon turns his head away from you. Fuck you, surgeon. You walk back to the forest, you turn around and start walking again. Suddenly you hear a voice behind you. Hey, where are you going? Who the fuck is this now? Oh my god, I just want to fucking finish the movie. God. Fuck. It was the day of the last scene. And now all of this shit. Oh, you turn around and see a young girl wearing a black dress. She has long blonde hair and wears a white veil, covering her face. Her eyes are red and puffy. Who are you? My name is Maria. Who are you? Is this the Maria? Or is this another person? Are there two Marias? Are you the same Maria that I talked to yesterday? Fuck. Maria smiles. Yes, I am. I was talking to you yesterday. Oh, okay. She continues to smile at you. So why did you talk to me? Maria, your husband? Surgeon is going crazy, jeopardizing the entire production of a Serbian film too. I have a feeling I misspelled jeopardizing, so let me fucking check this. Maria stares at you. I didn't know that. Why would you not know that? What happened between you two? Very good question. Nothing. Nothing. Okay, well, let's try another question. How old are you? Let's use the AI's weird prompt and just go with it. That's not important right now. I just wanted to ask you something. What is it? Do you think we could be friends? Friendly? Maria? Bro, yeah. Just let me make my movie. Because I like you. I mean, I've never met anyone like you before. I'd like us to hang out more. We could play games together. Go on walks, whatever. Do you think we could be friends? Well, yeah. After saying goodbye to Maria, you continue your way home. As you drive, you begin to feel a little strange. Something feels off. You stop the car and take a deep breath. Shit. I just checked to make sure. Because this seemed familiar, and yeah, a Serbian film, The Real Thing, has a very important scene about the main character driving his car, feeling strange, and falling unconscious. And this seems like it's almost copying that exact situation, or at least kinda pushing it in that direction. Also, I checked, Maria is not a random name. It is actually the name of the wife of the main character of a Serbian film. So somehow, somewhere, the AI grabbed that name from its database of a Serbian film knowledge. You fall asleep, feeling sad. The end. But then it continues. You wake up in the morning and realize that you were dreaming about Maria. You get dressed and head downstairs. You find your father sitting at his desk writing. Why am I living with my parents? He looks up when he sees you standing there. Should I even engage with my father? Should I even fucking make this a scene? I don't need any more drama. Fucking drive to the set and finish a Serbian film. Please. Your dad turns around and gives you a smile. Good morning, son. Morning, sir. So how was work today? Fine, sir. Good, good, good. He starts typing away again. What the fuck? This is so confused. He says good morning, but also asks me how my work day has been. But also I have been wanting to drive to the set of the movie? What the fuck? How am I steering this in the direction that I want now? I can't really talk to a surgeon without stirring up more drama, I believe. I can't ask him like how the film is going or whatever. I don't even know if he should even be attached to the movie anymore. I don't really want to talk to Maria right now because that's another fucking whole can of worms. And I don't care to establish my dad as a character in the story because there's already a lot going on. I'm playing this AI dungeon thing already way longer than I expected this to. Say goodbye to dad and drive to the set of a Serbian film. Two. Oh man, I put a fucking comma. Leave your house and drive towards the set of a Serbian film too. You arrive and park near the building. You walk inside and see Maria waiting for you. Why are you even... Why are the guards even letting you on the set? She's wearing a white dress and has her hair done up in two pigtails. Every time she appears, she has a new style. Dude, ignore Maria and walk on the last scene of a Serbian film too. Maria sits next to you as you walk on the last scene of a Serbian film too. You both watch the sun rise over the mountains. Suddenly you hear a loud noise from outside. It sounds like an explosion. Ask security about what's going on outside. Security guards come running out of the building. They are all armed with guns. What happened? What happened? They point their weapons at you. We don't know, someone just blew up our building. Who did it? Bruh. Why the fuck would I blow up the building that I'm producing my film in? Put your fucking guns down. The guards stare at each other for a while before one says, "Well, we have no idea either, but we think someone is trying to kill us." Do your job, call the cops or whatever. I have my job to do. Oh, goddammit. My hopes of finishing this movie are getting weaker and weaker. Honestly. Finish the movie and release it. You release the movie and it plays without any problems. The film ends and you walk back home. "Hey honey, I finished the home movie." "Yeah, well let's go to the movies then." "Okay. So I'm going to watch a Serbian film too with my wife now." Watch a Serbian film 2. A few days later you get a call from your mother. "I got a message on my phone saying that someone tried to break into my house. My brother found a note on the door saying, 'Die, bitch.'" Oh shit. Dude, being the screenwriter of a Serbian film 2 is hard living, my man. "I don't care anymore, I made the movie, I finished it somehow, so celebrate the premiere of a Serbian film 2. And let's fucking get to the end of the story now. Celebrate the premiere of a Serbian film 2 by drinking a lot of alcohol. After the screening, you meet up with Maria again. "So how was the movie? It was good. Glad you enjoyed. Thanks, I really liked it too. So where are you headed up to now?" "Nowhere really. I just went to the store to buy some more beer." "Are you coming to see me?" "Of course." I guess Maria and I are a thing now. That's the story of a Serbian film too, I guess. Fucking Christ. Okay. Thanks for joining me. This sure as hell was a trip. See you next time. Thank you.